Hey guys, welcome to desicraftshop.com. So today I have these really nice looking wooden blocks with me, and I'll be telling you how to print using these wooden blocks.
This is traditional Indian style booty. We call it booty because in Hindi booty means a pattern. So this is Indian booty, and these are new blocks. So these have not been used ever. So these have some white color on it, and as I use it, it will turn of a different color. So you must also keep some waste towels and tissue papers or thing, because you may have to wipe your hands time to time. So I'll keep them aside, and this is the color that I have made using yellow and red color and water-based binder. And also I have added about 4 to 5 drops of color fixer to it. So at this point you may want to use gloves, because this is all chemical. This is not organic substance, this is all chemical, and chemical might be injurious for your hands. Now I will tell you how to make the bed. This is a waste fabric that I'm going to use. This one I have cut from an old t-shirt which was not in use. So I have kept, I am nicely, you know, spreading it on this waste fabric that I have showed. This is pretty thick. This has become pretty thick now, and it's good for printing. So this is my two-layered, you know, bed for printing. It is good to have a lot of layers. Oh yes, I forgot to tell you, before you start printing, you must be ready with a couple of things. First one is a thing like this. Actually I'm kind of very experimentative. So what I have done, I have taken a wooden coaster, and on which I have kept I've glued this thing. You can say it's a sponge. This is actually a felt piece. See, it is properly glued. This one I'll be using to put color on it. So yeah, so this is ready. I'll put color on it now, and you need to use a squeezy. If you want to know about the squeezy, you must watch my another video on which I have talked about it. Right now I'm using an old card from a shopping mall as squeezy to apply the color. Squeezy is nothing but an applicator to put the color. So I am keeping that aside. So what I'll do, I'm going to try how it prints, maintain the consistency otherwise. So this is what I have done. You see, the color is on the block now. I will try to print some. This is the waste cloth, so I'll try to print here like this. Press it nicely and let's see what happens. Okay, it is pretty perfect. Yeah, it looks nice. Lovely. So guys, this is my final fabric ready for printing. I have spread it nicely over the layer or the bed that I have made for printing. That is two layered bed that I am using for printing. I want to tell you about the thickness of the layers. You must keep it thick, because it gives a nice texture to the print if the layers, the bed is thick. So just wanted to show you nicely that my, the fabric is ready for printing. It has little bit shrinkage that won't affect the printing much. Yes, so at this point I'll be using scale to measure. So guys, I'm gonna start printing now. I'll take the color from here. This is the color. I'll start here. Nicely, I will press it. So the impression is nice. So you see, I've already started. So I'm gonna, I'll make the space between the patterns about 5 inches away. It's up to you, but I like my pattern a little far from each other. So again, I'll repeat the process, and the height that I'm taking is about 5 inches again. This is the midpoint. From the bottom I have left a little margin here, so I'm counting from here. So it's 5 inches height again, and I'm going to print it alternatively, like you see this here. Yeah. I will repeat the process. Don't get bored. Stay with me till the end. We'll have a lovely, lovely print. So I'm almost done, and this looks really, really pretty. The booties are very, you know, far away. And at this point, if you think that the spacing is not correct, you can use another block to fill in the space. This is what I think. The blocks right now are little far away from each other. I'm taking second block for printing. It looks lovely. I'm going to print it for my cushion covers, so this kind of placement works for me. So I'm almost done here. It looks like a very, very pretty block printed fabric now, and I bet it will be beautiful after I sew it. So here I'm done. You see, it's nice, right? You must be looking at these, this, you know, extra color that has come. So don't worry about that. It will go off when we wash the fabric for the first time. So this is it. Next time we will be printing using, you know, one screen again. And screen printing is very, you know, quick and easy. And I will tell you how to print using screen. Although I have told you in a video before, but I'll tell you again in next one more video. I'll, you know, publish about how to treat this fabric to make it color fast. So all right, I'll say bye to you. Bye bye.